There's been a building boom along the relatively rural southwest portion of the Boweevil Circle in Enterprise.
In fact, some local officials there believe it could even resemble Dothan's Ross Clark Circle in the next decade and a half.
Previously, the rural section of the southwest portion of the Boweevil Circle had been relatively untouched by any major residential or business growth. But over recent months, that has changed. Homes and businesses are sprouting up along the major corridor in the City of Progress. City Administrator Jonathan Tullis says new construction permits are an all-time high. The more businesses and folks moving into Enterprise brings in additional tax dollars to the overall local economy.
At least in the last 10 to 15 years, the most growth Enterprise has experienced probably over the last two decades. Building permits are at an all-time high, both in commercial and residential, and we look for that to continue to grow.
Enterprise officials say it's not anyone's imagination. Construction, all kinds of development taking place on the Boweevil Circle, and according to them, that's a good thing.
In the past, several publications has listed Enterprise as one of the fastest growing mid-sized cities in the state of Alabama. One Coffee County commissioner who represents a portion of Enterprise, a lot of it is military driven by Fort Rucker, but a large segment is new residents moving into the city from all corners of the country.
So Coffee County is really booming, and you know, the tax revenue is coming in good, and Benny Keith's opening next month, grand opening, so a lot of good things are going on in Coffee County.
Local officials say the city weathered the Great Recession of 2007. As more baby boomers reach retirement age, expect to see new and expanded subdivisions along the circle.
And by the way, Enterprise officials say with new subdivisions popping up along the southwest section of the Boweevil Circle, it's expected to bring new retail as well to that portion of the City of Progress.